Chaplaincy students learn that any theology that ultimately leads to abandoning the suffering of the person in front of you needs to be renegotiated. Same principle goes for one's own suffering as well, of course, not just that of others. We need to redefine what good means, and blessing and kindness. And ultimately, of course, we need to redefine what we mean by God.